Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, My Way of Style with Passion. This is Chandni for you. Please hit the subscribe button if you're new to my channel, and if you're written in subscribe, please do press the tiny little bell over there so that you're never gonna miss any update on my new video. This is completely free for you guys, but which means a lot to me, so thank you. Hey guys, Chandni here, and today I'm going to talk about how to clean the switchboards. And if you have the people who have shifted to the new house and ended up seeing the switchboards like so, and also due to your busy schedule and due to the heavy traffic, and if you're staying in mainly in highway area, mostly you will be seeing switchboards like so, which is really dirty. And mostly if you have recently got into the new house and ended up watching switchboards like so, cleaning it is a very very big deal, because one thing, it do have a very very stubborn kind of a dust, which is really really hard to get rid of it, as well as, and it will be really tough for you to clean that because due to electricity issue. And one more thing is that always switching it on and switching it off, always you gonna carry those germs whatever have been accumulated on top of that switchboard. So without further ado, let's get started how to clean this particular switchboard. All we required is this particular two different items, that is, one is particular nail polish remover and also cotton tab. So here I'm taking a generous amount of this particular nail polish remover on top of the cotton pad, and I'm started focusing on the targeted area, and I'm just doing a gentle massage. I'm not doing a regular harsh kind of strokes what we're gonna do in order to clean the stubborn things. I'm just keeping the cotton tab or cotton pad on top of that particular area and just cleaning it and rubbing it off. And as you can see, the dust is easily getting it off, and also it is really really easy for us to get rid of this particular stubborn thing. And also the same technique you can use in on mirrors as well. You can see very rapidly when we are using mirrors, we ended up keeping our bindis or stickers on top of the mirror, which do get that glue on top of it, and the dust will be accumulated on top of it, which will be tough for us to clean that glue out of that particular mirror, which do give you that kind of blur kind of an effect on the mirror. So try this technique on the mirror as well. It just gives an amazing result, guys. Try today itself and let me know in the comment section. So guys, this is how I do clean my switchboards, and it is something which is really really needed for us on a regular basis. So hope you really like my video. If you really like my video, please like, share and subscribe.